fucking city girl.
I don't think the landlord trusts us at this point because he thinks we're stupid.